អង្គជំរះប្រកាសបន្តក៏ដំណើរការនីតិវិធីសំណាកាសំណាកានៅថ្ងៃនេះអង្គជំរះធ្វើសំណាកាបន្តស្ដាប់សក្ខីកម្មសក្ខីបានសិកហើយនឹងមានសក្ខីបំរុងទី PTC W 904ហើយមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាសក្ខីនៅថ្ងៃនេះគឺលោកមេធាវីឌុចផារី
ក្រុមជីសាមណការលោកអែមហើយរៀបការពិធីសន្តិភាពវត្តមានអវត្តមានភិក្ខុនៅបុគ្គលនៅអង្គជំរះក៏អញ្ជើញឲ្យចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចសាមណការថ្ងៃនេះសូមគោរពលោកធានសម្រាប់សាវនាការថ្ងៃនេះក្រុមជីក៏សម្គាល់ឃើញថាគ្រប់ភិក្ខុទាំងអស់នៃរឿងក្តីនេះមានវត្តមានដែលលោកនួនជាមានវត្តមានលោកបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនខាងក្រោមសាលសាវនាការនេះដែលលោកស្នើសុំលះបងសិទ្ធដោយផ្ទាល់ពីបន្ទប់សាវនាការ ទីខិតលះបងសិទ្ធរបស់លោកនួនជាបានប្រកល់ដល់កលាមជារួចហើយសាក់សីដែលនឹងត្រូវមកផ្ដល់សិក្ខាកម្មបញ្ចប់នៅថ្ងៃនេះគឺលោកបានសៀកលោកមានវត្តមានរួចហើយជាមួយនឹងពេទ្យវិប្រឹក្សារបស់លោកក្នុងបន្ទប់សាវនាការនេះទៅថ្ងៃនេះដែរមានសាក់សីបំរុងមួយរូបដែលមានហាស្នាម2ទី CW 904សាក់សីបានបញ្ជាក់ថាតាមសមត្ថភាពដែលគាត់អាចដឹង គឺគាត់មិនមានជាប់ទំនាក់ទំនងញាតិលោហិតឬញាតិពន្ធជាមួយនឹងជនជាប់ចោតទាំងពីររូបគឺលោកនួនជានិងលោកខៀវសំផនឬភាគីដែលមិនដឹងរដ្ឋវិនាមួយដែលត្រូវបានទទួលស្គាល់នៅក្នុងរឿងក្តីនេះទេសាក់សីនឹងធ្វើសម្បត្តិនៅចំពោះមុខអង្គជំនុំនេះសូមអគុណលោកធាន
បាទអគុណជាដំបូងនេះអង្គជំរះសម្រាប់លើសំណើសុំរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាជាមុនសិន អង្គជំរះបានទទួលលិខិតសូមលះបង់សិទ្ធចូលរួមក្នុងសកម្មភាពដោយផ្ទាល់ក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពនេះរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាចុះថ្ងៃទី6ខែតុលាឆ្នាំ2015ដែលបានបញ្ជាក់ថាដែលគាត់មានបញ្ហាសុខភាពឈឺក្បាលឈឺចង្កេះមិនអាចអង្គុយយូរបានមិនអាចផ្ចង់អារម្មណ៍បានយូរនិងដើម្បីមានលទ្ធភាពចូលរួមសកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃខាងមុខឲ្យមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពខ្លួនសូមលះបង់សិទ្ធចូលរួមនិងមានវត្តមានដោយផ្ទាល់ក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពនៅ ពីនិតព្យាបាលថែទាំសុខភាពជនជាប់ចោតនៅអវតកចុះថ្ងៃទី6ខែតុលាឆ្នាំ2015បានកត់សម្គាល់ស្ថានភាពសុខភាពរបស់លោកនួនជានៅថ្ងៃនេះមានអាការៈឈឺចង្កេះហើយជាប្រចាំនិងមានសភាពខ្លាំងជាងមុន នឹងបានផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍ថាសូមអង្គជំរះអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យលោកនួនជាចូលរួមនៅតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មភាពពីបន្ទប់ខាងក្រោមសាសនាការនេះឲ្យលើមូលដ្ឋាននេះនឹងយោងតាមបទបញ្ញត្តិនៃវិធាន86នៃវិធានផ្ទៃក្នុងអវតកអង្គជំរះអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យលោកនួនជាចូលរួមនៅតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មភាពពីចម្ងាយពីបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនមួយស្ថិតនៅក្រោមសាសនាការនេះតាមរយៈឧបករណ៍សោទស្សន៍សម្រាប់រយៈពេល ប្រកបឲ្យបុគ្គលិកផ្នែកសោទស្សន៍ជួបប្រព័ន្ធសោទស្សន៍សម្រាប់ជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាអាចចូលរួមនឹងតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មភាពពីចម្ងាយក្នុងរយៈពេលនៃកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មភាពសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះ
សូមជួយលោកមេធាវីដូចផារី
សូមគ្រប់អាយដមប្រធានលោកលោកស្រីចៅក្រមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការនីតិវិធីថាខ្ញុំអាចសូមអនុញ្ញាតប្រើប្រាស់កុំព្យូទ័រផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនរបស់ខ្ញុំដើម្បីកត់ត្រាអ្វីដែលសំខាន់សំណួរសំខាន់បានដែរទេបាទសូមអរគុណលោកប្រធានបាទមិនអីទេអង្គជំរះអនុញ្ញាតមិនមានបញ្ហានៅប្រជុំអ្វីនៅក្នុងអង្គដំណើរការសកម្មភាពនេះទេបាទជាបន្តទៅនេះអង្គមានផ្ដល់វេទិកាជូនទៅ
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honours. Morning, Council.
And good morning, Mr. Bansi. The International Co-Counsel for Nunchia. And I would like to ask you some questions.
Um,
I will be asking you many questions about the rebellion in Khmer after May 1978, about which you were asked many questions yesterday. But do you know whether 3 years previously in the same district there had also been a rebellion in Seakleng, a rebellion in Kopal, and possibly Tree Village? Were you aware of that?
នឹងស្វាយឃ្លាំងផងដែរតើលោកដឹងការបះបោទាំងនោះទេបាទលោកខ្ញុំបាទអត់ដឹងទេការបះបោមុនពេលខ្ញុំទៅដល់ពេលខ្ញុំទៅអត់មានតែបងប្អូនអ៊ីស្លាមទេមានបងប្អូនយុទ្ធជនខ្មែរខ្លះដែលមានការបះបោនៅកន្លែងមួយ
Very well. Let me now go to Sector 42, 1976-1977. I would like to read to you an excerpt from a telegram signed by it's dated April 1976. Mr. President, that's document E3/952. ERN English 001-82658. Khmer 000-0766 and French 0035-0762 and up until 3. Mr. Witness, the telegram is sent, as I said, from Cape Pauk and is directed to I would like to read that excerpt to you, and then I would like to ask your comments, please. Yes, the enemy situation in the entire North Zone. Fundamentally, the enemy has not yet conducted any strong activity which has impacted the people or the production movement. In general, the situation is stable, but at the same time, they have carried out some activities. For example, they made propaganda that the revolution is strict, they made propaganda to resist the cooperatives and the new rice field dike system, and they made propaganda about hunger. Specifically, some activity has appeared in Champalun district. The enemies are former soldiers in combination with the Cham and former cooperative team chairman. They use copies of photo of Lon Nol and Nol's announcement of 18 March 1970 to post on tree trunks near Trap Village in Champalun district, and conducted other activities like burning forests and destroying crops like bananas, papaya. Mr. Witness, were you aware at the time, or later maybe in 77, about such activities that are being described in this telegram?
But
activities like burning down forests apparently done by Cham and soldiers. Were you ever aware of that in
77 or later?
You testified yesterday answering questions about the sweeping clean of guardrails in the former North Zone. And in one of your WRIs, you say they swept clean the leadership, meaning those who were affiliated with the CIA. Can you explain to me what exactly do you mean when you said affiliated with the CIA? What does that mean?
លោកខ្ញុំបានដឹងតាមបងៗដែលធ្វើការនៅតំបន់ដូចជាអូនអឿនអីក៏ប្រាប់ថានៅក្នុងភូមិភាគយើងគឺថាធុចជាមេសីអាដូចនេះគឺបោះតាំងពីលើដល់ក្រមដល់កម្មាបាអត់តបច្ចុប្បន្នក្នុងសម្ព័ន្ធយុវជននិងជនមង្គលបើនិយាយប៉ុណ្ណឹងទៅទាំងអស់ឲ្យតែប្រធានក្រុមឡើងទៅអស់ទាំងអស់បាទ
Now, of course, Un, as I'm sure you understood at the time, didn't literally mean that Khoi Thun was the head of the CIA, because we all know the CIA is an American organization. What did Un mean when he said Khoi Thun was quote unquote the head of the CIA? In one of your WRIs, you said Khoi Thun was the head of the CIA, and you understood Sao Pin to be the head of the KGB in the East. Now, we all know that the KGB is an organization that belonged to the Soviet Union, and we also know that Sao Pin wasn't Russian. What did you mean when you said Sao Pin was the head of the KGB in the East Zone?
Thank you, Mr. President. This is just a request if the council is going to cite or quote this witness, that he give us the year-end and document number so that we can ourselves review what the witness said.
I was referring, Mr. President, to E3/375, English year-end 003-60757. French 00369919, and Khmer 003487979798, and it reads, they just informed us that Khoi Thun alias Tuch was the head of the CIA, and Sao Yan alias Pim was the head of the KGB. Witness, as I said, Sao Pin wasn't Russian, he wasn't the head of, literally the head of the KGB. What did you understand that to mean at the time?
Had a way man look at Tuk Nan Tano Chi, say, and Kazi Bay. No pale no, looks at Saita, look, you'll tie look, Madai, Jumpo, a car, Tachi Macy, Akazi Bay.
but look him but at Jolte, who conduct that plaque my time chum wing, the line to come with that. Car say bay and say ah. Car say bay, Kai Bambra, American. Oh, say ah, Kai Bambra, Car say bay, Kai Bajun.
Are you saying, in fact, that
being
a KGB or being a CIA respectively means that you are collaborating with the Vietnamese and collaborating with the Americans? Is that what you mean?
American nâng chỉ ca sạc ca chỉ mùi Việt Nam chẳng ai lục trong vậy thành chẳng riêng mình.
Bạn lục.
Let me now go to Sector 42. Before your in-law, Un, became chief of Sector 42, do you know who before him was the chief of Sector 42? Who was his predecessor?
Bad look, some bad at length.
Does the name Toll ring a bell?
Chibokinum in JP Chmum, Natchmo Toll, Tile Lognakurin day.
Bad some bad Nakurin Toll, no Pum Batsna, Kumbatsna, but.
And was he in fact the Sector 42 chief until his arrest in
77?
Yesterday you spoke quite a bit about Un being the biological brother of Susun, who you said at one point died of HIV. Secretary of Sector 42. Do you recall another Un?
Un,
who was the chief of Division 310, belonging to the former North Zone. What do you remember about Khoi Thum? What were his functions? And why was he ultimately arrested? Besides being quote unquote chief of the CIA, what was your understanding that he had done wrong in order for him to be arrested? Yesterday, you were confronted with an excerpt WRI statement from K Pak's son, K Pak. Is his name? Mr. President, that's document E3/35. In English, page
0033468,
Khmer 0034056, and
Seak. Yes, I apologize, Mr. President. Khmer 0034056262 and French 0036772. The son of Khe Phauk speaks about Koitun, and he speaks about the division 310 chairman Un, and he says, I quote, Uncle Un was the chairman of Division 1 and also a former confidant and messenger of Grand Uncle Tuch. Now I realize you just said that you don't know any other Un, but do you know someone who was the chairman of Division 1 being a former confidant and messenger of
Khoi Thun?
Some time ago, Mr. Witness, in June 2015, more specifically 22nd of June 2015, we heard in this courtroom the testimony of a combatant belonging to Division 310. His name is Sam Hun. Mr. President, that's document E1/319. At that day, at around 15:34, gives the following testimony, and I would like to read that to you and ask your reaction, please, Mr. Witness. Question. Let me start with your role in this rebellion. You said that Un gave you a platoon to lead and 655 trucks to transport weapons to hide in Kampong Cham. Did you in fact follow his orders, his instructions to hide weapons in Kampong Cham? And then answer, I did what was said in the document. Question, and where did you hide these weapons in Kampong Cham? Answer, I transported weapons to Kampong Cham and I handed over to Toll, the committee of the sector. Sam Hun is testifying about all kinds of other things. It all boils down to assembling weapons for rebellion, armed rebellion in the North Zone, led by Khoi Thun and Division Commander Un and Toll. And others. When I read this to you, does that somehow sound familiar? When you were in Sector 42 at the time? I understand, but later, you, I may call it like this, started to rise in the hierarchy. You were close to Khe Phauk, close to Un. Did they ever tell you anything about what happened in 77 in the former North Zone? Why people were arrested? In which you later became the deputy in general. Did they tell you anything about
ើអ្នកទាំងនោះមានប្រាប់លោកពីសកម្មភាពទាំងនេះដែរទេ
បាទលោកប្រាប់ប្រាប់អំពីភូមិភាគដរភូមិភាគកដាលនោះជាសត្វពួកសេអាដែលគេចាប់សត្វសេអា
And what was the purpose of the activities of these quote-unquote CIA agents?
មានបំណងយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរសម្ដកស្រង់គឺសកម្មភាពរបស់ CIA
បាទខ្ញុំបើអត់ដឹងសកម្មភាពរបស់គេទេបាទ
Have you ever heard that they tried to stage a coup d'etat?
No.
Attack Pochentong Airport, close down the radio station, send troops to Phnom Penh. Have you ever heard of that?
បញ្ជូនកងទ័ពមកកាន់ទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញលោកធ្លាប់ឮអំពីសកម្មភាពទាំងនេះទេ
បាទឮគេថាដាក់ខ្ទុសេនៅក្នុងអាវបិទលាវហើយទៅដល់ភ្នំពេញហើយគេចាប់អស់
Can you be a little more specific? What else did they do other than hiding weapons?
អត់បន្តិចមើលក្រៅពីការលាក់អាវុធឬក៏គ្រាប់ផ្សេងក្រៅពីសកម្មភាពពីនេះលោកអាចបញ្ជាក់សកម្មភាពដីទៅទីទៀតឲ្យបានលម្អិតបន្តិចបានទេ
បាទលោកខ្ញុំបាទគ្រាន់តែដឹងថាអ្នកបះបោខាងភ្នំពេញទេនិយាយអ្នកភ្នំពេញនឹងទៅហ៊ាននឹងពាក់អាវុធដាក់អាវុធលាក់អាដាក់ទូសេក្នុងអាវហើយជិះឡានទៅតាមភ្នំពេញអត់ដឹងរឿងអីទេពួកហ្នឹងស្បទៅដល់ហ្នឹងស្បអីភ្នំពេញគេដឹងគេកាក់ឡានចាប់អស់លីងទៅហើយដល់ហ្នឹងគេថាពួកហ្នឹងការបះបោរបស់កុយធួនគឺបះបោធ្វើរដ្ឋប្រហារប៉ុលពតបាទ
Do you know how this rebellion
hatched
by Khoi Thun was supposed to unfold? What were their plans? What did they want to do exactly?
Khoi Thun ព្យាយាមធ្វើរដ្ឋប្រហារនេះតើលោកដឹងថាសកម្មភាពពិតប្រាកដមែនទែនជាសកម្មភាពអ្វីខ្លះដែរ
បាទលោកខ្ញុំបាទអត់ដឹងទេ
very well. Mr. Witness, yesterday
you spoke
about
an
entity called the Labour Party.
Written
record of investigation, the WRI, you also spoke about the Workers' Party.
Let me get
for you the exact
quote.ឲ្យចំតែម្ដងមកអានឲ្យលោកស្ដាប
់ You said that's E3 Mr. President E3/375 English ERN 00 excuse me 360757 Khmer 003487
ក្នុងកំណត់ហេតុស្ដាប់ចម្លើយរបស់លោកលោកបានឆ្លើយថា
Why were they considered as the CIA ហើយតើ
បានគេពួកគេត្រូវបានចាត់ទុកថាជា CIA នឹងការ CB ហើយចម្លើយរបស់លោកខ្ញុំគិតថានៅពេលនោះ
Chaos
បញ្ហាដែលបណ្ដាលឲ្យមានការកើតចលាចលគឺមកពីមានបកចំនួន3
ទី1
គឺបកកុម្មុយនីសកម្ពុជា
អា
ដើរតាមមាគេម៉ៅសេតុងទី2
Party
សេរីការ
CIA
គឺ CIA
And third the Workers' Party
បកពលក
ក KGB According to the draft transcript, you said around 15:20. To my knowledge, at my location, there were Khmer cadres who had been trained in Vietnam. They were part of the Labour Party. And when the Vietnamese entered Cambodia, they were part of the force to build its own force on the ground. And later on, they had been purged. So, in two different locations, you speak about the Workers' Party. What exactly was your understanding of the Workers' Party to be? Who were members, for instance?
ដឹងពលថាបពលករនេះជាអ្វីដែរហើយអ្នកណាជាសមាជិករបស់បពលករបាទលោកបញ្ហាបពលករគេថាពួកកាសេបេនេះជាបពលករបពលករគឺបអិនឌូចិនគឺចូលខាងវៀតណាមដូច្នេះពួកហ្នឹងដែលសំខាន់មេធំជាងគេគឺនៅបូព៌ាគឺសោយ៉ាថៃភឹម ហើយបន្ទាប់មកខ្ញុំអត់ស្គាល់ទេលោកសូកថាអញ្ចឹងព្រោះថាគេសម្លាប់ខ្លួនឯងនៅនៅបូព៌ាហើយក្រោយមកបានទៅជារឿងផ្ទុះឡើងដោយបងបងនឹងបានដាច់ខ្លួនចូលទៅវៀតណាមទៅបើកើតជាអញ្ចឹងទៅបាទ
You said Sao Pim was the leader of the Workers' Party. Do you remember other members, prominent members of the Workers' Party of Cambodia?
សមាជិកគណៈអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍ ឬក៏ ថា សមាជិក សំខាន់ សំខាន់ ដទៃ ទៀត នៅ ក្នុង បក នេះ ដែរ ទេ?
បាទ លោក ខ្ញុំ បាទ អត់ ស្គាល់ ទេ
Do you know when the Workers' Party was founded?
លោក ដឹង ទេ ថា បក ពលករ ត្រូវ បាន បង្កើត ឡើង នៅ ពេល ណា ដែរ?
បាទខ្ញុំដឹងតាមកាយពកគាត់បានថាគាត់ម្ដងក៏បពលករដែរផងក៏ចូលបកកុម្មុយនីសកម្ពុជាមកបានអត់មានបញ្ហាអីបពលករនេះការតស៊ូតាំងពីតាមខ្ញុំដឹង 67 ក៏ខ្ញុំដឹងទេបាទ 68 68ហ្នឹងគេធ្វើការតស៊ូចេញជាបកកុម្មុយនីសហើយបាទហើយនេះបពលករមកចូលបកកុម្មុយនីសវិញបាទ
And how do you know that the Workers' Party was founded in 67? What's the source of your knowledge?
Đặng Tha Bạc Bồ Lực Co bằng cả lăng nụ chân nằm bằng bồn bồn học sắp bồn bồn rồi học sắp bồn bấy. Lộc ở tổ tù bàn bồn 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 miền này một bình ná.
Bạn, cả nó cái bồ còn dây rừng ra, cả là vì còn châu prey nơi chân nằm hạ bây hạ buồn rồi đó. Còn dây thả cả tò su nơi chân prey đó. Còn dây thả Bạc Bồ Lực Co cả thơ cả nông hồ. ហើយដល់ពេលក្រោយបានគាត់ទៅចូលបកគុំនេះទៅគាត់អត់មានមកខាងបកពលកទេបាទដឹងតាមគាត់គាត់និយាយប្រាប់មកអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសួរគាត់សួរគាត់ថាម៉េចបានទៅរឿងប្រទេសដល់អញ្ចឹងបងគាត់មកផ្ទះម្ដងនោះសួរគាត់ទៅគាត់ថាមិនអាយមិនដឹងទេរឿងធំធេងណាស់ណាបើថាណាយបងមានរឿងអញ្ចឹងក៏មិនស្រួលដែរបាត់បងចូលទៅបកទុកចិត្ត
In your WRI
Mr. President,
when you mentioned the Workers' Party, KGB. You said, and I quote, if you want to get more details about this, you can ask Moon, who now lives and sells gasoline in An Nong Veng, who was the wife of Baek Ching alias Tat Tho, who was former Cambodian ambassador to China during the DK period. Why is Moon someone who can tell us something more or give more details about the Workers' Party?
But God not home now, but I got her told, I got down to the hospital, kind of told me.
Did you yourself ever talk to Moon about the Workers' Party? And did you give me details about its existence
and its goals? And its goals?
But not that long.
Do you know if Moon is still alive today?
Đang thế, sập ngày nay mướn nâu rù riêng mình chỉ vượt rư co dàng nà đài.
À lấy, cho mà đài khơi tới phía bây chân nằm này. Vô muốn khơi còn nơi nửa cả đá sang nơi một vọt ở lùng với bạn.
Just to be sure, in my translation, I hear you refer to Moon as a he, but it is in fact a woman. Is that correct?
Quad he. Pon tai tam put moon say te chang ru ko yang na lok.
Ba bong moon ku say te ba pon ba pe chieng hai thau tu chan ba.
Mr. Witness, yesterday, on a few occasions, you mentioned the names of Heng Samrin and Chia Sim, respectively. Can you tell us who was Heng Samrin?
But so bad, long day, can't live with her.
I will get back to Chia Sim in a moment. Let me first ask you something more about Heng Samrin. You said he was the commander of the East Zone forces. From when, or when rather, did he become the chief of the East Zone military forces?
Ban khai tổ chim mê bình chia ca con to phu bộ phe bộ phe bị bề nam một đấy.
Bạn cho bạn đăng thế.
What else do you know about him? Do you know whether he had a sister who was married to Sector 21 Secretary?
ก็มีปอนสไรได้รีบกาจมวยนึงเลขาดอมบอนมาเพย์มวยชมัวปิดสดลูกดังเด้บาดจะบาดดังเด้
The son of Kay Pauk,
also
talked about
E3/35
Mr. President. English ERN 0034615153 and Khmer 0034056567 and French 0036772525. He, the son of Khe Pauk, concurs with you that Heng Samrin was in fact chief of the military division in the East Zone. But he also says that Heng Samrin was chairman of Sector 20 in the East Zone. Can you confirm that, or is that something that you don't
know?
Let me now read to you something that
Thank you, Mr. President. I'd just like counsel, if he could, to identify where it is that Khe Pauk's son says that Heng Samrin was the head of his own military. I'm not seeing that. I see statements that Heng Samrin was the chairman of Sector 20 and of the military division unit. So if he could specify where it is that Khe Pauk's son says this, I'd appreciate it.
ខ្ញុំ រីករាយណាស់បើសិនណាជាមេធាវីចង្អុលបង្ហាញឲ្យចំកន្លែងដែលកូនកែពងនិយាយហ្នឹងមើល
That's the exact same sentence that I was referring to. That's how I interpret
the
statement. Heng Samrin himself acknowledges in his own statement that he was chief, deputy chief of all East Zone military forces. So either he was chief or according to himself, deputy chief. Returning now to Heng Samrin.
អង្គហេតុការប្រព្រឹត្តចំពោះជនជាតិចាមម្ដងហើយម្ដងទៀតនៅពេលលៀតតដាងផុតពីអង្គហេតុពាក់ព័ន្ធឥឡូវនេះលោកដើរតាមអ្វីដែលលោកចង់ធ្វើដោយខ្លួនឯងទី2គឺលោកមិនឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងសហប្រញ្ញាទីដែលបង្ហាញចំណុចពាក់ព័ន្ធដោយបង្ហាញនៅកថាខណ្ឌនៅលេខ UN ច្បាស់លាស់ជៀសវាងការដកស្រង់មិនត្រឹមត្រូវ
well Mr. President I just actually gave the document number and the year ends, but I will be very happy to do it again. So it's the same numbers as I said, it's English 0034615 3, Khmer 0034056567, and French 0036772525, and I will read it to you so that there's no confusion.
អញ្ជើញលោកចក្រមសង្ឃមកឡាវែង
Mettre coupé, sauf si j'ai mal entendu, m'a semblé que vous faisiez ces références à une déclaration de Heng Samrin lui-même. Je n'ai pas entendu les références de ce document,
ni aucun lien.
I was referring to Heng Samrin's own statement in response to the objection or the observation of the prosecution. you can find his own statement
E3/1568
and E3/1539. But I myself was in fact quoting the statement of K Pak's son, and there he says, and I quote, at the time, Uncle Heng Samrin was the chairman of Sector 20 and of Military Division Unit. So there we have it.
Now,
Mr. Witness, I was about to read you something from that very same statement, that very same paragraph about Heng Samrin, and I would like to ask your comment. K-pop's son has asked the following question. When you work with your father, did you see any noticeable events taking place? And K-pop's son answers as follows. I recalled the purging event of the Eastern Congress. The purging took place in two phases. In the first phase, there was an order from the center to arrest Heng Samrin. After receiving that information order, my father went to meet with Sao Pim. My father told Sao Pim, brother, the upper echelon orders the arrest of Comrade Heng. Sao Pim replied, you sent Aheng to my house. After my father informed Uncle Heng about that, Uncle Heng disappeared forever. At that time, Uncle Heng Samrin was the chairman of Sector 20 and of the Military Division Unit. Let me ask you something about this particular excerpt, Mr. Witness. Do you know anything about this event that I just described from the WRI of K-Pop's son about the order of the center to arrest Heng Samrin? My last question about Heng Samrin, and then I will move on to Chia Sim, whom you mentioned also yesterday. You said that Sao Pim was the leader of the Workers' Party. Do you know whether Heng Samrin himself was also a member of the Workers' Party? Now let me move on to, as I said, Chia Sim. You mentioned him a few times yesterday. You also mentioned him quite a bit in your statements. But you said that Chia Sim was the chief of Sector 22 in the East Zone. How do you know that? Is it possible that you are making an error He was a member of Sector 22, because it seems that he was in fact a sector chief in Sector 20.
Is that possible? លោកអាចលោកមេធាវីលោកសួរនាំមុខឬក៏លោកកែតម្រូវលើចម្លើយរបស់សាក់សីទៅឆ្លើយហើយលោកមកនាំមុខបដិសេធនៅការចម្លើយរបស់សាក់សីហើយសួរនាំមុខដូច្នេះសាក់សីមិនឆ្លើយនឹងសំណួរបែបនេះទេ
Yes, thank you, Mr. President. Yes, I agree that if he wants to confront the witness, he should be using some evidence. What he just put to the witness is a misstatement. There are plenty of records that establish what the role of this individual was, and it was not chief of a sector.
I'm not sure,
Mr. President, the prosecution knows the evidence well, because in his own statement, she is in E3/1568.
ERN 0061 លោកកើតថាភាគីដេញដោលភាគីដទៃទៀតរួមទាំងអង្គជំរះផងគឺមិនចាត់ទុកថាដឹងទេបើដឹងមិនបាច់ទៅដេញដោលទេលោកត្រូវបង្ហាញភស្តុតាងដែលវាមានលក្ខណៈផ្ទុយដើម្បីដេញដោលមិនមែនរឿងមកសួរសាក់សីនាំមុខសាក់សីឲ្យផ្ដល់សក្ខីកម្មឲ្យសាក់សីឆ្លើយតាមទេមិនមកនាំមុខសាក់សីទេ
No, not at all, Mr. President. Because I was actually on the verge of saying that, according to his own statement, E3/1568, he says, I was secretary of Borneo District and a member of the Region 20 Committee, not a member of its standing committee. He is actually confirmed by prosecution's own, between brackets, expert Craig Atchison, who says in E3/494 that he is in the secretary of Sector 20. I'm not making it up, and I'm asking the witness whether possibly he made a mistake. If not, then it's fine.
Thank you. This is why he needs to identify the evidence. The quote he just read says he was a district secretary and a small m member of the sector committee, not even a member of the three-person standing committee. So to say this, to represent to this court, this means he was the sector secretary when he is saying he was a district secretary, it is simply wrong. And that's why he needs to use the actual evidence, not characterize himself.
Something that people like Mr. President to talk about Chia Sim or Han Sam Rin, but he says himself, I'm a member of the Region Committee, not a member of its standing committee. So he is himself saying that he was in the secretary. So my question again, Mr. Witness, you said Chia Sim was in Sector 22. Is it maybe possible that he was in fact in Sector 20?
អាចជាប្រធានតំបន់20ដែរឬទេបាទខ្ញុំបាទអត់ដឹងទេព្រោះថាខ្ញុំតែធ្វើការក៏សន្និដ្ឋានថាជាសិមជាលេខាតំបន់20បាទប៉ុន្តែយ៉ាងម៉េចខ្ញុំបាទអត់ដឹងទេ
No problem. Now, another question about the
second
zone. You said that Khmer
was
in Sector 22.
Are you sure about that? ច្បាស់ ទេ លោក ថា ស្រុក ក្រូច ឆ្មារ ចំណុះ ឲ្យ តំបន់ 22
បាទ គេ ប្រាប់ អញ្ចឹង គេ ថា ស្រុក ក្រូច ឆ្មារ ចំណុះ ឲ្យ តំបន់ 22 ហើយ រិន នេះ មក ទទួល តំបន់ 22 ធ្វើ ការ បាទ ចំណុះ ឲ្យ តំបន់ 22 លោក កាល គេ ប្រាប់ អញ្ចឹង
Again, there's substantial evidence to suggest that Khmer was in fact in Sector 21. Do you know who was in charge of Sector 21? Have you ever heard of someone with the name Uk Bun Chun? Now let me get back to Chia Sim. Your WRI and just now as well, the Chia Sim fled to Vietnam and had broken away from the East Zone to go to Vietnam. Can you tell us how you knew this, how you know that?
បាទពេលគេរៀបខ្ញុំឲ្យទៅស្រុកខួចឆ្មាហ្នឹងគេនិយាយប្រាប់រឿងទាំងអស់រឿងសោភឹមនិងក្បត់ហើយតម្រិនរត់ចូលព្រៃជាសៀមរត់ចូលព្រៃអញ្ចឹងបានដឹងហើយជាសៀមនេះជាប្រធានតំបន់ 22. Do
you know whether Chia Sim was also a member of the Workers' Party like
Sao Phim?
Yes, just an observation and something that I think council needs to clarify in his questions. There was, of course, the Workers' Party of Kampuchea was, of course, the name of the Communist Party of Kampuchea from 1960 until 1972. So there was, this was the prior name of the Communist Party of Kampuchea. And then there was a Workers' Party that was, if you will, the fictional product of S21 Confessions. So I think council needs to be clear when he's using the term Workers' Party, which entity he's referring to, and what the basis of the witness knowledge is also.
Fictional product of S21, Mr. President. I'm very happy to phrase my question as such that you, that the witness understand that I'm talking about 78. Mr. Witness, Sao Phim, you said, was the leader of the Workers' Party when he fled. Was that in 78?
ការដែលលោកលើកឡើងនឹងជាមេបពលករនឹងក្នុងឆ្នាំ 1978 នឹងឬអីបាទខ្ញុំបាទដឹងតែពេលទៅគេប្រាប់ថាជាសៀមជាពួកសេអាក្បត់ចូលទៅជួនហើយបពលករនឹងគេនិយាយរឿងរ៉ាវអំពីប្រវត្តិសហព័ន្ធដូចចិនទេ
Let me now turn to what you found or what you saw when you arrived in the East Zone
in
the summer, or rather May or June 78 or later. You said that when you arrived in the East Zone, the situation was in chaos because there were many different groups in that sector. I'll be happy to give the exact quote for this, Mr. President. That's E39/28.3.1. It's question A3, an answer. It says, the East Zone was in chaos then because there were many different groups in that sector. What exactly did you mean when you said when you came there, the East Zone was in chaos and there were many different groups in that sector?
ខាងជាស៊ីមលោកហេតំរិននឹងបានរៀបចំរៈទេសំពីសង្គ្រោះជាតិហើយដោយតែដឹងតាំងពីបងខ្ញុំប្រាប់ថាណាបងអូនគេរៀបចំតាំងពីទង់ជ័យតែអស់ហើយណាហើយកងឆ្លោះមកក្បែរក្បែរយើងបើយ៉ាត់ខ្លួនតិចណាគាត់ប្រាប់ចឹងបាទខ្ញុំដឹងបាទ
So that was one of the groups you said that you you speak about many different groups though. What do you mean
I
will speak to you at length after the break about that particular rebellion. Are you saying that the people involved in that rebellion were different from the group that you described as the National Salvation Front on the leadership of Heng Samrin and Chia Seak? Yes, I am saying
that.
Were there any other groups active in the East Zone other than those two groups when you arrived?
Yes, there were
many
other groups in the
East Zone.
Have you ever learned whether there was any connection between this one group that orchestrated the rebellion and on the other hand the National Salvation Front? Were they interconnected?
នឹងជាមួយក្រុមរណសិរ្សសាមគ្គីសង្គ្រោះជាតិកម្ពុជាក្រុមពីរនេះមានទំនាក់ទំនងនឹងគ្នាឬក៏យ៉ាងណាបាទលោកគេថាពួកបះបោជាពួកកាសែបេពួកខាងខ្សែរបស់ជឿស៊ីមនឹងឃើញទៅរិនបាទ
But do you know whether they were actively working together, these two groups?
Some trong tập dưới trong tập bạch trắng đối với trong còn đối thà mình bên chất năng bộ đặc nom là bộ bộ công an đi khám vị trí các bạn.
Before I turn to the rebellion that you described at length, do you know whether there was at the same time also fighting going on between
forces
and Vietnamese troops at the border between
Cambodia and Vietnam?
Đăng bản tên và đăng đăng khởi tọp ngọp một ngày đặt đăng đăng bạc
And what can you tell us about details of the fighting?
Ta lục ai chấm đẹp chun ông chấm nôm chấm ra ở ban lục ắt bản tay bản tí ẩm pi ca về project kia
In his WRI, K-pop's son speaks about 30,000 dead Khmer Rouge soldiers because of the fighting at the border with the Vietnamese.
Can you react on that number?
Rob Lan, but Dung Mok Yang Bang Tao, Dara, Crow, Clap, Lok Boo, Clap, 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 Nal Boo, the Crab Jenta, Bok, Dolpe, Chum, Ranatam, Bok, Chichi Peter, Dog Bok, the Mokleta, Mok Doll, but what are you about?
But he's using a specific number, 30,000. What is your recollection of casualties at the quote-unquote Khmer Rouge site? What have you heard at the time you were stationed in the East
about
this?
បាទឥឡូវដល់ពេលសម្រាប់ហើយអរិយប្រកាសសម្រាប់ចាប់ពីនេះគឺទៅលហូតដល់ម៉ោង 10 កន្លះសូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្រាប់ការមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការនិងរំលឹកផ្ដល់កន្លែងសម្រាប់នៅបន្ទប់ក្នុងចាំសម្រាប់សាក់សីដល់សាក់សីរូបនេះនៅក្នុងឡុងពេលចូលសម្រាប់នឹងអញ្ជើញគាត់រួមទាំងវិទ្យាប្រឹក្សាសាក់សីមកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដល់សេវាកម្មនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់ដំណើរការនេះនៅវេលាម៉ោង 10 កន្លះសម្រា